Ja bih želeo naravno da poželim dobrodošlicu svima vama koji predstavljate medije. Želeo bih da poželim dobrodošlicu onima koji će danas sa nama potpisati ugovor, onima koji su dobili projekat, i da poželim dobrodošlicu Đinovaju Ruiz Calavera, koja je direktorka za regionalnu saradnju u direktoratu za pridruživanje, kako mi kažemo. Htio bih kratko kažem šta je ovo što se danas događa, zašto je važno. Mi smo veoma zahvalni Evropskoj uniji i zato smo jako visoko istakli amblem Evropske unije ovde, jer se radi o tome da ćemo danas praktično potpisati ugovore projektima koje je omogućila Evropska unija, koji se odnose na turizam u vrednosti više od 500.000 evra. Smatramo da je jako važno da se ne radi samo o podršci razvoju turizma, nego se radi upravo o tome da se kroz razvoj turizma kao regionalne privredne grane u stvari koriste potencijali svih ekonomija iz okruženja. Insistiramo da ovi turistički projekti, koliko god imaju osnovicu u kulturnoj saradnji, u avanturističkom turizmu, u stvari doprinose povećanju zaposlenosti i da je to suština onoga što radimo, a da je važno za proces pridruživanja i za sve nas. Imaćete priliku da porazgovarate sa ljudima koji su dobili ove konkretne projekte i ja samo mogu da kažem da je Savez za regionalnu saradnju presrećan da je u prilici da uz podršku Evropske unije ove ugovore potpiše. Let me say briefly how happy I am to welcome you all, the media representatives as well as the awardees, as well Genoveva Ruiz Calavera, who is director for regional cooperation in DG NIR. I've pointed out at the flag of European Union, insisting that this could never be possible unless supported by European Union. And this is a big step into the tourism cooperation in the region. We are bringing together 6 economies. We are going to deliver more than €500,000 today, thanks to the support of European Union only today. The total investment of European Union through this project is as high as €5 million. And I wanted to point out how important it is that this is not only developing one economic sector, tourism. Through tourism, we believe that we are adding to the close cooperation of all of these economies, and we are adding to what we find extremely important, economic development and employment in the region. This is the end result, so to say. Therefore, I'm extremely happy that with the support of the European Union, Regional Cooperation Council, in due process, was able to finally bring us to this point. We are beginning a practical implementation of this project immediately as we sign contracts. So I'd like to invite Genoveva Ruiz Calavera also to say a few words before we go for formal opening.